You see how dirty they are? 34 away. Disgusting. One last one. Because I have to. I literally have to. I got screwed. Just now I got screwed.
Hit him with that ultimate, come on.
Come on. Alright. It's the exact where I prepared the match before, I think. Lovely. Why couldn't you have given me that lucky 7? Uh-oh.
Fuck!
Please no. Please. Please no. Please no. My buddy. I'm getting all the terrible handicaps. Honestly, like, they should give me more battle points if you get the worst, like, handicaps. And maybe they do. So currently I have 190. No. Oh, cool. Cool. No, come on. Stay good. I was more concerned with them hitting me with a rage. But, yeah, whatever. Okay. This could potentially be bad. What does bad math do? Okay, now I've been afflicted with sadness. It's fine. That. Ultima. Ooh. Oh, this thing has like an attack where it can get rid of you. So we obviously don't want to do that. Okay, how about Hades twice? Take that. Leave me alone. Take that. I guess this would be like a chance to morph this thing into a guidebook as well. Needed for the calm travel quest, so it's good that they put it within here. Get him, Hades. Get him. Is that enough? You did? No. Needs another one. It's another black cauldron. Uh oh. Summon power used up? What? What? Excuse me? Oh, like it doesn't have the ability to be. Okay. Well, just give him the chop. Oh, that's not good. Give him the Ultima. Give him the green. The green goo. Okay, that should be it. I'll go back to breeding chickens.
Hey.
Oh, they gave us such a measly amount as well, you absolute filthy bastards. So, I mean, I really want to get the enemy away, I think it's called. Wait, I'm looking the wrong menu, I think. Did I already get one from the Chocobo Racing, though? Enemy away.
Enemy away!
Enemy lure. Preemptive. Do I have preemptive? Preemptive is one that was in the flashback scene. I'll grab that. There's that, right? Speed plus. I already have one speed plus. I guess I can go back for it later. Alright. Preemptive? Alright. I'm surprised we didn't have that. Alright. Cool. Neat. Okay. Let's just get rid of them. So what ones are we gonna get? Okay, obviously we can't get that. Get another enemy lure, and we'll get another preemptive. And just to make this quicker, get the next expensive one. Not interested. Cool! We've leveled up everyone. Station. We've leveled up all the Chocobo to A class. There's not really much we can do, because Tio's going to be pretty much in either every single one, or in every second one. And in A class, they're a little bit faster than me, and it's just too much of a slog to get to S class, basically.
So we're just gonna breed these motherfuckers.
We're gonna make them breed.
I'm gonna watch them. Make sure they're doing it right.
I wonder if the Chocobo Sages remembered anything. And also, like, these guys, I tossed all their shit, so... We'll just keep it like that for a little bit. For a little bit. Is he here? He certainly is. Have you remembered anything? You silly sausage. Maybe I should save first. You only need to you only need to win 4 races between the two Chocobo. Okay, well, I overkilled it then. Time to breed, you idiots. God, you look delicious. Tell me who's fastest, tell me who's the smartest. You mating. Boke, who is a good.
Sure, it's the carob.
Yes. Yes.
Alright. Now after this, we'll see the fruit of the labor, green or blue. Email. Alright. I'm gonna call you... like broccoli. We'll call it... no. Brocco. Alright, we're gonna make Brocco big and strong. Oh yes, we're gonna feed it like 99 of these Silkus. Or rather 90, we'll just give him 90. Okay, we gotta get into a fight to dupe them back up. But while we're at it, we will Let's rearrange. Okay, so added effect and ADs. And you can have W item, W summon, double cut, morph steal as well. Zero. Phoenix. Alexander. Pichata. Pichata. Who's gonna have like the restore? Can have it. We're gonna have all. Okay. Turbo with that. And maybe we'll put that below.
Okay. Fire elemental.
Goody. You can also have an elemental because I'm kind. Have it with holy. Alright. Command materia. Quadra magic. I don't know. Contain, yeah. You can have full cure and maybe like a HP plus. And then you can have another HP plus. You can have an MP plus. Because why not? Luck plus, why not? I
have a Chocobo Lure. We'll also put one on Yuffie because that's what we're doing. Yeah, that looks good. Now, not well, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Bam, counterattack. Yep. Need throw, we need death blow. Put that one in. We only need the one in. Cut when I do what? Garana. Do not know. Leviathan. It's her birthright. Yeah, okay. Water with, what, an elemental? We've got one. We probably don't, though. Wait, I don't have the W item material attached, do I? Or do I? Yeah, I do. Good. Nice. Get into one battle here, just to W item. Come on, I know the enemies are scared of me. Okay, X-Potion, we'll get a few more of them. Looking over what I need to do. Hero drink, we'll get that in. Definitely. That will help during the battle arena if I need to go back there. I probably won't. But, you know, I'm just saying. Attack, love it. You wanna hurt me oh so bad. Now, what have we got? Hero drink. Nice. Get this as high as possible. Go. Then what?
Then what? I guess we'll see.
The silk is great. Yeah. Hopefully Sid just calms down and allows me to do my thing. Take this counterattack off. It's messing up my chi. Messing up my chi. Perfect area though to level up his limit breaks though, so. We'll make sure to give him all the enemy kills. Once I've done my W item thing. Pleasant little love taps. Get him, Sid.
Get him.
Kill.